Welcome to another program of music from the age of Mary Pickford, which we call Tiptoe Through the 20s. Today, a further selection of jazz groups from America. We begin in Chicago in 1926 with Lovie Austin and her Serenaders with Frog Tongue Stomp. The band includes trombonist Kid Ory and clarinetist Johnny Dodds. Next, a 1922 recording by Jazzbo's Carolina Serenaders and Chicago.
Thank you.
1927, Duke Ellington and his Washingtonians played Black and Tan Fantasy. We move to 1926 and the New Orleans Wanderers as they play Gatemouth. Finally, Jelly Roll Morton and his Red Hot Peppers in 1928 play Kansas City Stomp. Kansas City Stomp, we conclude today's program. This is George Rolfe inviting you to join me when next we go tiptoe through the 20s.
In the moonlight,